over 3,000 of you already, more than halfway through our quantity, saying yes to our first Cool Living 4-in-1 portable AC today special. I will let you know right out of the gate, this is the only portable AC today special for the whole year, and it's a good thing because it does not get better than this. This guy does it all. This is your AC unit. So when the temperatures are rising and the power bill's going up, the house is hot, you've got that one hot room, you're fighting with your spouse, you know, we're all stressed out about the heat. This is gonna keep your room up to 500 square feet icy, chilly, cold, so you can just relax and enjoy that cold air. But it's also a dehumidifier. So as the humidity rises, maybe you've got that musty basement. Maybe you live in a place like Florida where things get humid and gross. This is a dehumidifier. Maybe when the fall rolls in, you decide it's kind of cool out, but I would love to circulate the air a bit so that I feel a little cooler, get things moving. You can use this as just a fan. And then the cherry on top, when winter rolls in and you're freezing, and again, that power bill's shooting up because you're trying to use the heat in the entire house when you're only hanging out in one room, this is also a heater. It is a true 4-in-1. It's the most feature-rich at the best value. It's $200 off the retail value right now. This is from Cool Living, and this is a company that for 4 decades has been bringing us innovations in heating and cooling. I mean, look at the sheer power coming out of this thing. It's on wheels, so it's portable. You can roll this around from room to room. It takes 5 minutes to set this up. You actually get the kit. The kit's right here on this table. This is it. Really simple, I'm telling you. You're gonna get your hose, and one end's gonna go to the unit, and one end is gonna go to this little window panel. This expands, so you can actually use it in a window that opens left to right or up and down, and it connects with this little guy. So all that hot, moist, musty air is blowing out your window, and in is coming that cool temperature to keep you nice and comfortable, to keep those power bills down, to keep everybody happy. And I love that you can just move it room to room. In the back, it actually holds a remote control so that you don't even have to use the easy buttons on top. You can use the remote. You could be on the couch, you could be in bed, you could be in the office using this. There's even a timer. So maybe you want to set this to cool at certain times so that, let's say when you're at work, you're not cranking the AC, cooling a house that nobody's even in. So lots of reasons to love this. The value really is amazing at $200 off of retail. We also took that price and broke it into 5 equal monthly payments. If you'd like to use FlexPay, that is interest-free, and it's just how you spread out your costs, but you get your item now. So your first $80 payment, and this is on its way to you right away. Usual shipping on this, because it weighs about 62 pounds, is around $43, I believe. So we reduced the shipping by more than half. And then on top of that, if you happen to have the HSN credit card, this is a great item to use it on because you can qualify and use 12-month VIP financing. So you go from 5 months to 12 months to pay this off. It'd be $33.33. As long as it's paid off within that 12 months, there's zero interest to you. And you get to be comfortable all year long in any room. And that's what I love about this. It's a smart investment because you will use it for every season and every part of your house. So if you'd like to pick it up, go ahead and get those orders in. I gotta say, we did officially hit past our halfway point in terms of the quantity of what we brought in. It's actually been more popular and more successful than we anticipated. So we can't guarantee that it's gonna go all the way to midnight. I'm just trying to let you know where we are in the scheme of things, because a lot of us, Carrie, whether we live in a really hot climate or a really cold climate or somewhere in between, we can all take advantage of this today special because it does everything. Welcome back in.
Yeah, it is. Thanks, welcome, and hello. I love Tuesdays. I like getting things done on Tuesdays. It's a terrific Tuesday to check the box. It's a feel-good purchase that's going to make you feel good all summer long. But as you said, throughout the fall, throughout the winter, spring of next year, and then, of course, the summers of 2022 and 2023 and so on. 40 years in the making, and this is my fourth today special with a Cool Living air conditioner. But it's an air conditioner, it's a dehumidifier, it's a fan, and it's a heater, completely portable. As you mentioned, Michelle, you're going to have this together in less than 5 minutes. It comes with the universal remote. A lot of people are picking up more than one because, as you mentioned, you get this thing home for $80, right?
Yeah, $80.
$20 shipping. Oh, my gosh. I know you're going to love it. It's been wildly popular since we debuted it last night at midnight. And You can have it together and cool, like chill out in less than 5 minutes. So here's what's going to happen. You're going to get the window kit. It's going to come with a bracket right here. You're going to get an exhaust hose, and then you're going to get the actual windowsill kit and adjustment, right? So obviously we have an atypical window. This is from left to right. But if yours is up and down, it will work for any window, and it goes all the way out to 4 feet, 48 inches. And once you've done that, all you're gonna do is plug it in and turn it on. Huge LED display, so you don't have to put your readers on to be able to operate it, or you don't have to get out of the couch or out of bed because you've got the universal remote. And how cold is it? Ice cold. Right, so let's check it out. I'm gonna go ahead and take this thermometer. Oh, there it is. It's in my back pocket. And this is what chefs like Curtis Stone use to take the temperature of meats that they're cooking.
Right.
It's a laser that has a thermometer built into it. So let's take a look. This is set at 72. And I'm just going to go ahead and take the temperature of the air coming out of this unit. Can you guys see that at home?
Oh, 25. Look at mine.
Degrees. That is ice cold, right? Now let's take the temperature of the exhaust tube where all the hot air and moisture is going out the window where it belongs.
Okay.
Let's take the temperature of that tube. That's at 92 degrees Fahrenheit. So there's that energy exchange, that cold heat exchange. It's creating cold air in this room, and it's sending all the hot air and the moisture out the window. Now this is, as we've mentioned, an AC, a dehumidifier, a fan, and a heater. Now that dehumidifier is atypical, because what it does is it takes the moisture in tiny little droplets and sends it out the window. That means there's no big bucket to empty on an hourly or daily basis. The fan is super powerful, like a sports car. 1, 2, and 3 speeds. When you put it on 3, you can blow balloons across this entire room. And then the heater, while the air conditioner is 12,000 BTUs, the heater is 10,000 BTUs. So when we talk about being able to cool a space that's 500 square feet, take a look at our downstairs here. We've got 2 places set up so we can demonstrate sort of how to put it together down there at the end of our downstairs living area. That's our TV area. That's our kitchen. Obviously, this is our dining room. But we can cool a space this large with a 10-foot ceiling with just this unit alone, and that means we're zone cooling. When you're zone cooling, you could save a lot of money because you could turn the temperature, the thermostat, up. Right?
Yeah.
In the summertime.
Yeah.
And just fire this up for supplemental cooling. I also love this, Michelle, as a backup. Heaven forbid the main apartment, co-op, condominium, or home AC, you know, heaven forbid it just expires, right? They have a shelf life. If you bought a home and it wasn't a brand new home, that AC, how long has it been around for? Now, if that happens in July or August,
goodness.
If that thing just sort of dies, this is a great backup until you get a new one or that one is fixed.
And
so,
not even just
so
old,
many uses.
Not even just old AC units. I mean, we live in Florida, as I mentioned, and my mom works for an AC company, and she said, Michelle, from June all the way for us until like September, that it is such a busy season from people just overworking their AC units. Because think about that. Maybe you've got the sun rising on one side, or you've got that hot room, or you've got a two-story home, and summer comes and the house is hot and you're constantly knocking this thing down. You're overworking the AC unit. Things happen. So to your point, Carrie, it is a perfect backup. It's a perfect supplement as well to be able to knock that AC up to 78, 79, if you want to, and then take this guy and wheel him in to whatever room you're in. As long as you have a window and you have a power outlet, you're golden. It is so easy to set up, but it's so completely portable. So during the day, maybe you are in the office where the sun's beating down, you're working from home, it's super hot, and you keep knocking the AC down and you're cooling a house that nobody else is using. That's money out the window. It's energy we don't need to be expending, and you're super uncomfortable. So something like this is really smart. And then at night, we can wheel it into the bedroom. We've got a bedroom set. We've got it right by the bed. It looks beautiful, but think how nice and cool you are under your comfy comforter, in your jammies. You're not waking up sweating. You don't have to open windows and turn on fans, and you can use the remote from bed. You don't even have to get out of bed to use this. So a lot of reasons people love this. I like the idea of not fighting with my husband about the temperature because he's worried about the costs. I'm worried about waking up sweating. This is going to solve your problems. So if you're just joining us, Welcome in. We're gonna get into how you set this up and other ways you can use it and the technology inside. I just wanna let you know, this is our best value of the day. It is our only portable AC unit today special for the whole year. So if you think you're gonna hold out for a better deal, this is the deal. This is the best. It's the most feature rich. In fact, if you search on our website right now, we have a lot of portable AC units. Most of them, a couple hundred dollars more than this, and they're not gonna be 4-in-1, right? This is heating, cooling, dehumidifying, and a fan. And we even have the window units that a lot of people use that are permanent. They're hard to install. They're unsightly. They drip down the side of your house. They only do one thing, which is cooling. And out of all the ones that we offered, there was only one that was less than this cost, and it was not heating, dehumidifying, and a fan at the same time, and it's permanent. So the point I'm making is, this is the deal, this is the time to pick it up. We're $200 off retail, five flex pay, we've got reduced shipping, 5 minutes to put together, and we don't have to deal with that, Carrie, the thing you've got right there.
I know, this is the window kicker. Why do they call that? Because it actually vibrates the window and makes all this noise. It's not very attractive, right? It weighs a ton. It's almost impossible to install in a window. You got to get these things going. You got to figure this situation out. I'm not really sure what's going on. I've been framed. No, it's just, it's kind of a nightmare. And I talked to my brother-in-law, Joe Trapanese, and he's had an air conditioning refrigeration business in Fort Myers for over 20 years. And he'll say, this is 1970s technology. This is so yesterday, right? It doesn't last very long. It only cools an area of probably 100 square feet. It doesn't have a great life expectancy. A lot of HOAs will not let you have something sticking out of your window. One of the funniest episodes of the funniest sitcoms of the 90s was it fell out of this apartment complex into the street in New York City. So it's just downright dangerous.
So true.
It's clunky. Why not have something that's sleek, elegant, a modern design that's completely mobile, that goes with you if you were to sell your home or you were to rent and move on, this goes with you, but it also goes around the house. So you talk about a space this large, if we want to cool, if we have a lot of people over and it's really hot and we don't want to really crank the air conditioner, we'll have it right here by the dining room table. If we've got some sort of a big TV party that we're watching the big game or something like that, we can wheel it right over there and put it out that window. It's simple and easy to move around. You're going to have it set up in 5 minutes or less.
Yeah.
If you've already gotten it, congratulations. Good for you. This is a great way to check the box. You can send this to somebody you love if you want, and they'll have it for the entire summer. You know, I talked to my meteorology friends because, you know, I started my broadcasting career in the Marine Corps, so I have a lot of those weather guys out there as friends, dear friends, and they'll tell you 2020 and 2016 are two of the hottest. They tied for the two of the hottest years in history, and every one of them will tell you 2021 will be hotter than 2020. So gear up, get ready, get out in front of it. Don't end up buying one of those window kickers when you're seeing those headlines that say another scorcher,
right?
Fire in the city, you know, all that stuff. Get it done now. Check it off on a Tuesday. It's a feel-good purchase that you're going to feel good about every time you fire it up, because how cold is it? Ice cold.
And you know what? There is a situation a lot of us will end up dealing with if you don't pick it up today. And it's what you're saying. It's the dead of summer. You're super hot. You just paid another $300-$400, you know, power bill, whatever happens to you during the summertime, and you're like, I give up. I will take anything at this point. And you go to one of those home stores, there's either nothing left or they're like twice the price of this, or they don't do as much, or you end up getting the window kicker and you're kicking yourself the whole way home because you're like, I could have gotten it at a great deal if I had gotten it as the today's special. And it's funny too, Carrie, my hand is like, I want to see the temperature of my hand. My hand is frozen right now because oh my gosh, 70 degrees on the back of my hand. That's not normal. A normal temperature is 98. Look at that. And then if I put it in the actual freezing air coming out, I'm at 42, 41, 40. It's going lower and lower. And I show you this. There you go, guys. Because this is a super powerful unit. This is 12,000 BTU. Oh, my hand is freezing. So it is going to cool your home. And when the winter comes and you want to heat your home, 10,000 BTU. So if you are comparison shopping, make sure it's a 4-in-1 like this one and it's got as much power as this one. You're going to find we have got the best value. It is so good with the FlexPay, $80. That's interest-free. Anyone can use FlexPay anytime. Any major credit or debit card. You can use PayPal if you want. That first payment, it's on its way to you, and now you've just spread out your costs over the course of 5 months interest-free. And if you want to go even bigger, if you have the HSN credit card, you can do 12-month VIP financing. So it would actually be $33 and I think 33 cents a month. And if you pay that off within that year, zero interest on that. And this is a year-round usage. So it's a great investment to make to keep you comfortable, to cut down on your costs, to keep everybody happy, to get the moisture out of the air, to keep you cool, to keep you warm. I mean, it really does do it all. It's a great brand. We love Cool Living here. 4 decades now of bringing you high quality products, but this is the only portable AC unit today special of the year. So I don't want you to miss out if you think you might wanna wait and hold out for something better. We're $200 off the retail value. Carrie, I don't think it gets any better than this.
No, and here's the unboxing, right? Da-da-da-da. This is everything you get right here. So when you get it home, it's about 28 and a half inches tall. It's only about 9 inches deep, and it's about 12 and a half inches wide. It doesn't take up a big footprint at all. And this is the best part of it. We have a 15-year-old and a 10-year-old boy in this house. They call this R2. Adorable. Anyway, so when you unbox it, this is all the stuff, right? So what I've done is I've put together the two pieces that are part of the window kit assembly, right? This is super important because this is your exhaust. This is exactly the same as coming out of your dryer, right? So your dryer gets hot. It's got to get all that hot air out and all that lint and stuff like that goes through that filter, right? So all I'm going to do is I'm going to attach this bracket right here to the exhaust tube. And I'm going to do that by putting it like screwing in a light bulb. Righty tatty, lefty loosey. That's what I'm going to do. Then I'm going to do the same thing with the part that's going to go in the window. You got it? Very simple and easy. And then all I'm going to do is I'm going to attach it to the actual AC unit, right? So, and the way to do this is you take this little flange right here that has the instructions on it. You put that at right around 1 o'clock right there. And then I'm just going to turn it. Just going to turn it to the left and it's going to lock. That's it. And then I'm just going to take this and I'm going to put this piece in the actual window kit, just like this. It's so simple and easy. There's one little screw to put in there. And then to make this longer, you're going to slide this piece in just like this. And this has one little screw in it. And you can adjust it so it's custom, up and down, or from left to right, depending upon what your window has. And then all you're going to do is plug it in and you're going to turn it on. Now, that was about a 2-minute demonstration, so yeah. It's going to take a little longer than that, but we estimate it's going to be about 5 minutes or less.
And you know what I love? That panel is so slim. You still get all the light coming into your window. You don't have this huge thing blocking it. And then when you want to move, let's say, to the bedroom, you just take the whole little panel out and wheel it right on over to that room and put it in the window there. I mean, it's so simple. When we say portable, we truly mean portable. I think the bedroom, Carrie, is a place a lot of people are gonna wanna use this in the dead of summer. Think about that. You're having to like change out your sheets. Maybe you do the one leg in, one leg out. You gotta wear lighter, you know, nightgowns. You've got the fans on. It's horrible and it disrupts your sleep, especially if you're already a hot sleeper. To have this in your room, you can use a remote. You can be comfy in bed, adjusting it how you want, and to have that icy cool temperature in your room so you sleep soundly through the night, but you're not having to cool the rest of the house, that is worth its weight in gold to me. I mean, the rest you're gonna get, the fights you're gonna avoid, because I am that person, husband falls asleep, I'm up running to the thermostat because I need it cooler and I don't wanna spend extra money or extra energy if I don't have to. What a great way to be able to adjust it to your needs. And then in the morning, wheel it on into the kitchen if you want. Maybe you've got family visiting for the summer and you're, you know, using the oven and the stove and it starts to get hot and everybody's sitting around fanning themselves. Wheel this in. It's nice and quiet. It's beautiful. It's going to blend in with your decor. And then later, let's say you've got to do some work from home. Wheel it on into the office. I mean, it's that simple, especially if you have a two-story home, if you have the hot rooms that we all deal with. And then on the flip side of that, in the wintertime, when it's freezing and you're bumping that heater up, your skin's getting all dried out, you're paying extra in energy costs, this is a heater as well. So now you're comfortable all year round in every room of your house. It's a dehumidifier and it's also a fan. And it It is super powerful. 12,000 BTU is a lot. 500 square feet is what we're talking in terms of cooling here. So if you have an open concept house, if you have even like a living room, typically on average is less than 500 square feet. It's about 418 square feet. I mean, then you move this into a bedroom or an office or a kitchen. I mean, you are getting icy cold or toasty warm very, very quickly, and you get to be comfortable. That's the beauty of this. So if you want to try this today, it is our best value. It's the first time we've had this as a Today Special from Cool Living. It's the only portable AC unit Today Special of the year. So we're not going to, you know, bring this back when summertime hits or bring it back when winter hits as a heater as a Today Special. You're going to see it at a higher price. We're $200 off retail right now. You can use 5 Flex Pay. If you have that HSN credit card, use it for this, and you get a full 12 months of VIP financing, $33 and change a month. You get it home right away after that first payment. That's the beauty of it. And then on top of that, a full 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee. So if you don't love it, send it back. But today is the only day to get it at this price. And I don't want you to kick yourself later when you're thinking, I should have gotten it. Right, Carrie? And I love, too, no filters to keep buying, no buckets to empty every hour, no tools needed to put it together. It's simplicity at its best.
Yeah, within 5 minutes, you have it up and running, and it's going to instantly get rid of that oppressive heat, that blistering heat in the dead of summer. Now, I'm going to geek out a little bit more here. This is what's called a thermal camera. It's sitting on top of my iPad. It gives you the ability to see heat and cold right the way they do when they're doing topographical maps. They use these in the military. Meteorologists use this as well. Take a look at this. Isn't this wild? So the bottom left, right, that's the actual unit, right? And you can see it's in the blue. Can you see that?
Yeah.
It's in the blue.
Look at that.
And then the hose is bright red. Whoa. Because the hose is easily over 85 to 90 degrees, while the unit is a chilly 40 degrees or cooler. Isn't that wild? So that's what's happening. So all of that cool air is coming out into this room, and all that hot air and moisture is going out the window. And let's confirm that with the laser thermometer real quick. And we'll take this, Curtis Stone and chefs at HSN, they use these to take the temperature of food that they're preparing in the kitchen. So if I shoot the air that's coming out of this unit, let's see where we're at. It's well below freezing. This is at 25 degrees Fahrenheit.
Nice.
That's the temperature of the air coming out of a portable AC 4-in-1 unit. That's our Today's Special. And now we'll take a temperature of the exhaust. It's 91 degrees Fahrenheit. So that 91 degree temperature that would be in here, because it's Florida and it's May 18th, it would be 91 degrees in here. Make no mistake. That's out the window. We've got 72 degrees in here, and we've got air coming out of here at 25 degrees Fahrenheit. Pretty cool stuff.
Yeah.
Honored to be a part of this presentation. It's only for today. Congratulations if you did get it. Good for you. If you got it for somebody you love, man, that's the gift that keeps on giving. Take that room back, that man cave or that craft room or that music room that you don't go into anymore in the summertime. Or if you're like my brilliant and beautiful wife, Kara, and you like it cold when you're sleeping, put this in the bedroom.
Yeah.
It's a nice amount of white noise, but it'll keep you really nice and chilly. And she always tells me, she goes, you know, the best temperature to sleep in is below 70 degrees. And I'm like, I don't argue with her. I'm like, whatever you want. She's my favorite human being on the planet. So yes, if you really like to sleep when it's chilly out, this is the way to do it. I personally am somebody who's okay with putting on a sweater or an extra piece of clothing or cuddling up with a blanket, you know, whether I'm watching TV or it's in bed at night. I don't like being hot.
Right.
And you don't want to be hot and sweaty in the bedroom. So if you really just want to sleep in cooler temperatures without turning the thermostat way down in your entire house, this is zone cooling at its finest, Michelle.
Man, and if you live, like, let's say you live in an older building, or you live in a home where the AC unit is not the newest or the latest and greatest, and you're looking to kind of eke out a little bit of extra time before you have to make a huge investment, or maybe you rent somewhere and you have no control over the AC unit that's outside and you just know it's hot and you keep having to pay all these bills, there is a solution. And I love that, because I think, Carrie, too many of us, we've gotten accustomed to the fact that, oh, well, in the summertime, it's just going to be more expensive. I mean, I'm a victim of that, too. We budget differently in the summertime because we know in Florida, for us personally, it's an extra $100, $150 a month just because of the blistering heat outside. We're constantly putting the AC down. Things get hot, our windows aren't that great. We're running a pool. We've got a lot of energy happening and we expect it to cost more. It doesn't have to, is my point. And if you have something like this, I really think you're gonna be pleasantly surprised when you see, hey, I can leave the thermostat up. Leave it at 78, 79. And that sounds hot, right? To me, that's no bueno. I would not like that in my house. But if you have this running, now you're feeling nice and cool and comfortable. It's icy cold air, yet your bills are only reflecting you keeping it at a 78, 79, you know, degree thermostat. So it's a great way to save. And it makes more sense too. If you think about the way our homes are, it's not like you're in every single room of the house at every single moment. Usually you're in the living room or the kitchen or maybe the bedroom. So the whole theory of zone cooling and zone heating makes so much sense in terms of cost, in terms of energy usage. It's better for the environment. I mean, just a great choice to make. This one's beautiful. It's sleek. It has a remote. It's pretty quiet. Like, I've got this on right next to me. Carrie has his on. We're not having to scream over it. It's a very calming and great feeling to know that you're making a great decision. You're going to be nice and comfortable for the entire year, because again, even when winter rolls in, it's a heater as well. It's very rare to find heater, cooler, dehumidifier, and fan in one unit. You're not going to find it at this price point. The power, 12,000 BTU, is huge, and the fact that it's completely portable. 5 minutes and you are set up. All you need is a window and a power outlet and you're good to go. So wheel it all over the house. I've got it in the living room now. We can take it in the kitchen, in the bedroom, in the office, the garage, Carrie, we mentioned that. If you work out in your garage and you want to be comfortable in the summertime, my dad, he has a TV and a chair and a whole setup in the garage. That's his man cave. He likes to watch people walking by. But in the summertime, he's got one of those floor fans that doesn't cool. It just, it's moving air. But how nice would it be to be able to shut that garage and relax and use this unit and actually have AC cooling? Use it anywhere.
Yeah, a lot of people have turned their garages into their gyms, especially during the pandemic when gyms were closed, and they did it with portable air conditioning units. And you can too, if that's what you wanna do, because you can move it from any room in the house out into the garage. Just make sure that you put the garage door down to a little bit and then vent it out. Just make sure that hot air is going out and it's gonna exchange the air in that garage and send it out into the driveway. That's the beauty of it. Now, the other part of it that's really smart is that it's a dehumidifier. And air conditioners do take the moisture out of the air, but the dehumidifier will do it without the compressor running. The compressor is what creates the cold air. The beauty of this dehumidifier is that it takes the moisture and it creates these droplets that go out the exhaust, right? So that there is no giant bucket that you have to empty on an hourly or daily basis. That's the beauty of it. Now, every once in a while, if you're running it for a long period of time in a really humid environment, you may have to empty it. It does have a built-in reservoir. It will stay full, the light will go on, and it will shut itself off. And then simply and easily, you just open up that valve at the bottom. It's almost like draining a cooler, you know?
Yep.
So it's really simple and easy to do, and it only holds about 2 cups of water if it's full. And once you've done that, you'll turn it right back on again, it'll go, and it'll be a long time before you have to do it again. But on a regular basis, you don't have to empty like a gallon of water every day or every week. I love that you have the remote. Come on in real quickly. I want to give you a tour of the large LED display. So you don't need your readers for this. Simply 6 buttons, right? And we've got the timer. You can set this to turn on or turn off whenever you'd like. This is your fan. So if I go into fan mode, fan 1, fan 2, listen to this thing kick in, and fan 3. Woo! Okay, now I can go to my next mode right here, which is gonna be the dehumidifier. You see the DH? You can hear that the compressor has now shut off, right? It just says DH. Now all it's doing is pulling the moisture out of the air. From there, I can go right back to the fan again, or I can go to the heater, which is the last one down there. If you're Canadian or if you're from Europe or whatever, you can move from Celsius to Fahrenheit, and then you can go simply and easily through those choices right back to cool. And then obviously these are up and down buttons so that you get specifically the temperature that you want. And as you stay here, it's constantly sniffing the air, right? So the second it senses that the air here is warmer than 70 degrees, which is what you set it on, you'll hear the compressor come on and you'll know, here comes the icebergs. Here comes the really cold air. So it's cool. And that means it's not on all the time. The fan is continuous as long as the unit is on, right? But just like with any air conditioner, the compressor will come on only when it needs to maintain the temperature that you have set. So you're completely in control, either with the large LED display or with the remote. The remote will go across a room as big as this. Remember, 12,000 BTUs, an area of up to 500 square feet. Now, this area is a little bit larger than that, but we can use that, this unit, for supplemental cooling in a room this large. That's how powerful this is. And then it just doesn't stop there. As we move through the summer into the fall, we've got a great fan. Then we move into the winter, we have a 10,000 BTU portable space heater, and then right back into the spring with the dehumidifier, and then back to summer 22, which I'm really looking forward to. We've got a lot of really fun things planned in our family for 2022. Right back to the air conditioner. Yeah. Congratulations if you got this. We're really excited for you. I love the fact that if you don't love it, you can send it back. I want you to send it back, but I know you're going to absolutely love this unit.
For sure. And you have a full 30 days to try it out. It's just a one-day sale. So that's the reason we have this kind of sense of urgency here, because, and I'm very happy about this, we've actually been further ahead of our projected numbers that we anticipated, those of you at home watching picking this up at. So we're actually ahead of schedule here in terms of our quantities. So I know we are well over halfway through our quantity that we have for the day. It's been very successful, and it's for all the reasons that Carrie's pointing out. It's the 5-minute setup, the ease of use, the extreme portability. I mean, you literally, it's on these beautiful caster wheels. You just roll this all over the place. It's the fact that it does 4 things in one. So it is a smarter investment because you're gonna use it year round, whether it's freezing outside or it's hot outside, or it's just in between. And it's the fact that our price is so good today. This is an amazing value. We're actually, if you look at the breakdown here, we're $200 off the retail value. And think about that when you go to those like home improvement stores and things, especially in the dead of summer, amazing how nothing's on sale all of a sudden. You're gonna find units that are not as powerful, do not do 4-in-1. Maybe they don't cool as big of a square footage as ours do, or it doesn't do heating in addition to the cooling. And it's gonna be much more than this price. I mean, honestly, we're $200 off retail today. So this is your opportunity to scoop it up, to do the flex pay. So that's how you can get it home for $80 today. That's interest-free. Anybody can use flex payments. We even reduced our shipping and handling. This unit weighs about 62 pounds. It is on wheels, so it's easy to move. But shipping-wise, that normally is a $43 cost. So we have cut that by more than half today. So reduce shipping and handling. And if you do have the HSN card, good time to use it. You guys, you're going to get 12-month VIP financing with this. So your cost would actually be $33.33 today to get it home and try it. And I think, Carrie, when you start breaking down how much extra you spend on energy bills in the summer and the winter, and then you look at the cost of this, it is going to pay for itself in no time, because it's inevitable. The temperatures are only going to go up from here, and we're going to keep having to crank it up, and pay more, or just suffer through the heat. So this is such a smart investment to make.
Yeah, 2020 and 2016 tied for the hottest years on record since we've been keeping track of them since the 19th century.
Wow.
And every meteorologist you read or you talk to, I've got a couple of friends from my early days in broadcasting, they say, oh, 2021, it will break the 2020 to 2016 record. No questions asked, right? So this is what happens. It's scorching. I mean, it's brutal. You're stepping outside and you're sweating through your clothing in a matter of minutes. And you say, I got to get an extra air conditioner. We've got to supplement the air conditioning. We've got to do something with that back room or that man cave or that whatever we got to do. And you go out and you buy the window kicker, right, which is about the same price as this. It's only an air conditioner. It only covers about 100 square feet. And it's 1970s technology. That comes from my brother-in-law, who's had an air conditioning refrigeration business for over 20 years in Fort Myers, Florida, right? And then you add to that that it's unsightly, it's downright dangerous, it could fall out of the window. You got to get that piece of 2x4. Oh gosh, that thing's so heavy. So you can avoid doing that in the middle of July or August, even if they're still around. Get this today. Get it home. It's portable. You're ready. You're up and running within 5 minutes on the 18th of May. You may get this before Memorial Day, if not sooner. And then you have all of June, July, August, September, all of next spring, summer, winter, fall, because it's a 4-in-1. It's the AC, the dehumidifier, the fan, and the heater from a company that's been around for 40 years. This is my fourth today special for cooling units. We've had 3-in-1s, we've had 2-in-1s, we've never had a 4-in-1.
No,
we've never had this awesome price. And I love the fact that you can ship this to somebody that you love, or ship it to your office, ship it to your cabin, ship it to your rental properties, ship it to your friends or your family. Anywhere you want to make sure that somebody or some place is as cool as it could be. And I also really think it's smart to have this as a backup as we roll through the summer of 2021. Heaven forbid the big air conditioner breaks, right? It may be days, it may be a week or more before that gets removed and a new one's been replaced or that repair has been complete. If that happens, guess what? As long as you have power, you've got cold air.
That's right.
How cold? Ice cold.
All right, you got me, Carrie. I finally did it. You know, it's funny. We're live on HSN's Facebook page, and Deborah is asking, is it noisy? And it kind of makes me chuckle because, Deborah, I actually have one on full blast right next to me. We have a second one on right here at the bedroom set, and we have a third one on right here at the living room set. So we have three of these running right now, and I want you to listen. Pretty amazing. It is like a soft white noise. We're not yelling to each other, Carrie and I. It's not loud. It's very sleek. It's very easy to move. This is from Cool Living. You asked about what brand it was. So for 40 years, Cool Living has been bringing us the most innovative technology for heating and for cooling our homes. And we are celebrating four decades with a 4-in-1 that we have never offered as a Today Special before. And yes, this is the only portable AC unit Today Special for the year. So it's not gonna, we're not gonna bring it back, you know, in the dead of summer or when winter rolls around and you're looking for a heating solution. We're not going to have this here for you as a Today Special. So this is the opportunity. This is the day to do it. This is the best value. It's $200 off of retail. This is your opportunity. If you want to use a flex payment, $80, you're going to pay that. We're going to pay for the shipping, which is reduced by more than half as our Today Special. Get it home and pay it off interest-free over time. Once you own it, it will pay for itself in a matter of months. At least for me in Florida, the way that we live and the way the heat is and the way our energy bills go up in the summertime. And then from there on out, it's smooth sailing because you're gonna use this as a dehumidifier, a fan, and a heater. So all year long, you get to take advantage of this. It comes with the remote, and this is the window kit, Carrie. It's almost unbelievable to think this is everything you need to set it up. It takes 5 minutes, that's it. And you can wheel it from room to room and set it up over and over and over again. It's not permanent.
Yeah, I've tried to get handier over the years, especially now that, you know, I'm married and I'm stepdad and we got this house to take care of. But this was really easy even for me, because all you're gonna do is you're gonna take the exhaust tube, which is just like the one that you have coming out of the back of your dryer. You're gonna screw it in like a light bulb into the window kit right here, right? The window kit is going to go into the adjustment slats, if you will. That's gonna make sure that you have a nice snug fit in your window, whether it's up or down or right to left, doesn't matter. And then you're just gonna screw the exhaust hose right into the back of the air conditioning unit. When you're all locked in shape, you're gonna plug it in, boom, and turn it on. And in a matter of minutes, check this out. I wanna go ahead and take the temperature of the air coming out. It's set at 72 degrees, but the air coming out of this unit is at 25 degrees.
Yeah, that's Fahrenheit. So good.
When the outside temperature is like 100 and inside is like 80 and you just can't take it anymore, fire up the Cool Living. And the exhaust tube, let's check that. Oh, that's really at 99 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's all the hot air and the moisture that would be in this room right now were it not for the Cool Living AC 4-in-1. It's going out the window. And the other part of it too is money's not going out the window, because I can have this at 72. I can turn the thermostat in this entire building way up to like 77, 78, 80, which would be way, way too hot otherwise. But with supplemental cooling like this, I can do that so that the big giant guy outside doesn't turn on as often as possible. So that's the beauty of it. Zone cooling. Congratulations if you got yours, or if you're sending it to somebody you love. Look forward to that email or that card saying thank you, thank you, thank you. And they'll really thank you in the midst of July and August when it's blazing hot 2021 is going to be the hottest year on record.
Yeah.
This way, you're covered.
They're going to love you all year long for this one, for sure. Carrie, thank you so much. We're not going to see you again until tonight around 9 o'clock, right?
9 p.m. with Helen Keeney. That should be a lot of fun if any of them are left.
Okay, yeah, this is your chance. I was going to say, you're not going to see this again. So make sure you go to hsn.com. It'll be right there on our homepage. Or you can use our free app to get your orders in. Thank you so much, Carrie. We've still got more to come to help you beat the heat here at HSN, even when you're outside.